went well. Things I need to be prepared for and look forward to. So we talked about a lot of stuff, a lot of good stuff.
What is it that you look forward to?
Looking forward for the off season. Don't know what's going to happen, but I just want to keep continuing to work hard and figure out what my next move is.
What is the most ideal scenario for you?
I mean, I just want to go, definitely wouldn't mind coming back here, but I had a great time with my team, the staff, but I don't know what's going to happen. A lot of ups and downs this season, so the summer is definitely going to see how it pans out and see where I'm going to be at. Man, when I'm on a four, I'm a continue to do, what I do. And I'm gonna go out there and continue to compete. Help my team out, do the things I gotta do to help get a win. I don't think so. I mean, you can really do. I could have shot more. In practice, after practice, I could lift more. It's mostly a lot of things I could do during the season to get better. But I don't regret the season I had this year.
Do you think you'll be back?
It's tough to say right now. We just gotta see how the season pans out, like I said, and I had a great time here. Yeah, whatever happens, but I didn't take Lakers out of my team I would play for, so I wouldn't mind coming back here.
Jordan,
how is
your relationship with Mike
evolved since the time? We didn't have any problems. I mean, we never argued. I never snapped out on him. He never snapped out on me. We say hi. We communicate. But he's still the coach. I'm definitely gonna show him the utmost respect, just cause he's the coach. He's a older figure. Whatever happened in New York and Lakers, and while I was here in the Lakers, it's just something you got to push behind and just keep moving on. I mean, things happen. You're never gonna be on the same page with some guys or a coach, but you still got to know that you got to be a professional about it and continue to be a professional. Chris was just a butthole sometimes. he was just a butthole. I couldn't understand what, I could definitely understand where Chris come from. He's an all-star, former all-star. He's still a great post player. He just get out of his head sometimes because of the frustration. I tend to get out of my head sometimes because of the frustration, but I don't show it. I always keep it bottled inside and won't let nobody know if I'm upset about anything. I just go, keep my head high.
Chris,